Authenticity in America is a deeply personal account of what it's like to be bound between two cultures and value systems.
I've become my own person based on the sum of my own experiences in my life. And because of that, I see through the lens of an American woman who is of Afghan descent, but also a woman who is Muslim.
As a multi-American woman, I often found it difficult to navigate my path in life. I rebelled at times, but it's just the fire that burns within, the undeniable need to stand out and chart my own course unapologetically.